See, until I started doing races as a timing company, most of the